to this time of autumn reflections. I'd like to start with a quote from Stanley Horowitz. Winter is an etching, spring a watercolor, summer an oil painting, and autumn a mosaic of them all. It is my prayer that during this time of reflection, that you will take a moment to think on the beauty of the changing seasons, and especially this season that we are in right now. So begin by finding a comfortable seated or reclining, lying down position. As we settle in, I invite you to take a nice deep breath in and out. Another deep breath in and out. Breath in and out. Allow your breath to return to its normal pattern. Enjoy the sounds in this time of reflection. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
May the sun bring you new energy by day. May the moon softly restore you by night. May the rain wash away your worries. May the breeze blow new strength into your being. May you walk gently through the world and know its beauty all the days of your life. My prayer for you is that this season of autumn may be a true blessing in the mosaic that it builds, that it creates, that it puts on display. Thank you for joining me for this time. May you have a blessed week. Namaste.